Tumor survivor Chloe hopes breast surgery can boost her confidence.
I'm embarrassed about my body.
But a last-minute hitch puts her dream in jeopardy.
I don't know if I'm going to break down and cry or be really angry.